Hello, my name is Shritesh Rostow and this is my video blog. In this video blog, I want to talk a little bit about this website called Medium. Again, I love this website a lot. I love this website Medium because you can blog here. And the best part of this thing is there is no restriction. You don't have to submit your articles to some editor who's going to watch those and select your article from the millions of articles that he's getting and is going to paste it. You can open your own profile in that website and you will start posting your content. There are multiple sections that you can also make. You can create your own particular website in that website where you can have your own section. You can also operate your own magazine in that website where you can ask people to send you articles and they will volunteer to send you the articles and you can publish them based on which is good for your particular magazine. I use Medium to read self-help articles and motivating articles, inspiring articles. It also gives me a lot of information. I read a lot of articles from Mission. I read a lot of Seth Godin articles and Robert Greene articles, which I love. And there's a guy called Srinivas Rao whose articles I love a lot. I have mostly read most of his articles. And lately I've realized that most of the people are on Medium and they are very much operating on it and they are writing a lot of articles on it. And the formatting method of Medium, I love the formatting method of Medium. It just looks, the article looks like a professional article. Whatever you're writing, if you're using the formatting methods of Medium, it would be just awesome. And it would look like you have written an article for a magazine or something like that, which you won't ever feel when you're writing an article for WordPress, because there's not much formatting thing that you can do. And if you add too many plugins in WordPress, it starts to hang, which in my computer is very difficult to operate. So I would suggest that you go on Medium and start reading articles, just like I've told you about the Quora. Medium is one place where you can just keep browsing articles, keep reading articles, even if you don't want to write anything. I have kept writing for Medium. I have done like 24 posts till now and I have planned to go till 100 this year, and I will keep on writing for it because it just makes me feel very good about it. It is also like Quora. It is also a place where I practice my writing skills. Medium is not very much functional in India. They have a paying method where if you pay $5, a lot of very good articles will be open to you for your art, and you can also get paid for your articles, which is not open in India right now. So I'm not getting paid for my articles on Medium. I don't think anyone else in India is getting paid here. But the thing is, if you're on Medium and if you're reading this article, I'm telling you, your IQ is going to bust up. It's that interesting. There are lots of links, there's lots of psychology questions, there are a lot of psychology articles, there are a lot of political articles, there are a lot of technological articles which are very detailed and very very meticulously written by people who are very expert in their fields. I would suggest that you go through Medium and actually check it out once. Thank you for today.